Newcastle, and I have three stepkids, two of my own. I've heard about Fierce Boot Camp actually on Facebook. Decided to give it a try and loved it, and here I am. The atmosphere at Fierce is really, really fun. You come in, you get pumped, you're ready to go. Everybody's here as a support. It's like a big family when you get here. Very inspirational, motivation. So all the staff here at Fierce are very friendly, very fun, very supportive. They're great leaders. They've taught me how to be a great leader. And I think since I've joined up and become an instructor myself, it feels kind of like a calling to me. I love that I can, working out is my passion, and I love using that to help people reach their goals and change their life. It's amazing. What I do here at Fierce, I coach Monday and Wednesday evening classes, and I also come to Coach Katie's class on Tuesday mornings. And I love being a coach. I love leading the classes. I love that people look to me as a role model. They come to me with questions about nutrition, fitness, and I love it. I love helping people, guiding people, just changing their lives and helping them reach their goals. I feel like being at Fierce, especially being a coach, is a calling for me. When I first started, I was just taking classes, and then I had the opportunity to become an instructor, and I really feel like it's a calling for me. Like I said, fitness is my passion, and I feel like I was led here for reasons other than just to participate in classes. And now that I'm an instructor, I feel like this is where I'm meant to be, and I'm helping people. And all the ladies here that come to class, they're amazing. I feel like it's just one big family, and I have made a lot of friends here and a lot of good relationships. Love it. When people approach me and ask me, how can they look like me? How can they have arms like me? Whatever, you know, what do I eat? I get all kinds of stuff. The answer to that is discipline. Very, very, very self-discipline. Like I said, in the kitchen is the hardest. It's going to be the hardest part to control. But once you get the food down, it becomes simple. It's a lifestyle. Especially once you start to see results and feel results, it's an addiction. If someone were on the fence about whether they wanted to join boot camp, I would say, get off the fence. It's a life changer. I can't think of anything more important than your health and your body to invest time in. I mean, you know, you can't replace it. You need to be healthy for yourself, your kids, your family. I mean, you've only got one, so you've got to take care of it, and it's fun. Come here, you'll love it.